So I'm going to show you a popular shoulder stability drill. It's called an arm bar, pretty popular with a kettlebell. But I'm going to show you how we can do a variation of it using a mobility stick. So I got one of the long 6-footers here. I'm going to start on my back like your typical arm bar. And what I'm going to do is with any type of arm bar, I'm going to first though, get this on vertical here. I'm going to press the stick into the wall here. So you see I have it anchored here. Where if I had a kettlebell, I'd be holding it here. Because what we're gonna do is I'm gonna then proceed to step over, like you would with your arm bar. My arm stays vertical. So what we're doing is we're working on some thoracic mobility, but now I can work on strengthening because I'm gonna drive the stick into the wall. So now, not only in this position am I working on mobility, but getting stronger. I'm gonna press into the wall, rest the head on my arm, and I'm here, driving my hips down into the ground. I recommend going anywhere 8 to 10 seconds, and then slowly, I'm gonna proceed and then going away from it and come back into your neutral position. So that's an arm bar where you're working, rolling into it, working on some shoulder stability, at the same time, some thoracic mobility.